What's the deal, y'all? BT back. I guess it's the new dawning of a new era, a change has come, or however you want to put it, but no one expected it to happen, but we are here. I'm back. I'm out of the closet, out of the loop, out of the circle, out of the game, back to doing what I do best. Hoping that this will be my new way and my new chance of letting out some of my thoughts a little bit better. I've kind of been on an intense hiatus from YouTube. I apologize to everybody for that. That will be definitely changing, but I know for a fact that this might be my first step to doing better. If my camera looks a little grainy, it's because this camera's a little new, but a new territory for me. So, yeah, I'm kind of going with the OD close-up look. But, anyways, it is what it is. I've got to be the first to admit that life has been pretty steady. My newest addition to the family, let me go ahead let y'all know. If you ain't heard of him, if you don't recognize, if you don't know what's cracking, get you some drugs, you want some good music, throw these on. Can't hear nothing. Feel like I'm on a turntable about to make a beat. Nah, but I purchased a pair of Dre Beats a few months ago. Best outlet, great sound quality. Has this, a lot of people, as a lot of reviewers say, it does have a bit of the muffled sound to it, but it's on certain songs. They are bass, they are bass oriented, so it's kind of like that battle. If you have a song that has good bass in it, you'll hear the bass. If it's a song that outweighs in treble, you can kind of forget it. You might as well just accept that it ain't gonna sound all that good. But yeah, I've had this in my laptop. I have now. I've had it, or now rather, I'm not. I'm sorry. It's a netbook. I've owned this for a little over a week. Got a little mouse, little wireless mouse. If you don't like a lot of, if you're not into the, if you're into using the screen or the touchpad, great. But for the size of the computer, and after you use the computer for a while, you'll realize that the mouse is way more convenient. I've been messing around with it. Got Wi-Fi set up. It's Wi-Fi out of the box. It does have an Ethernet port. One of my coworkers, we've been joking back and forth about the whole modem moment, but there's no modem, unfortunately. Just the Ethernet for if you want to hook up to a LAN network or whatever. And of course, like I said, built-in Wi-Fi. You can. I've been able to set up my phone to do a to be a hotspot, which, if you don't, a lot of people beat up Android and may or may not like it, but I know between Androids and definitely Apple phones, if you want, if you really need and want to get online, the hotspot, you can't go wrong with that whatsoever. I'm starting to witness this and learn this every day. So I'm looking all over the place, being a little chaotic. It's been a while. I haven't done videos in like, oh my gosh, it's been a minute. But it's good. I got, like I said, built-in camera, built-in video, all that jazz. So I'm learning it, getting myself in the process of utilizing it to this to its full capabilities. For those of you who already know, I'm still watching my Panthers. They are on right now, but I haven't really had the game up. I've been just kind of chilling. So I'll probably turn it back on and see if we came back on that. We were down by six, I believe. It was a close. It's a pretty good game, though, pretty close game, but we'll just see what happens. So that's been it with that. Still doing my blogs. Tumblr has been kind of my best friend. Haven't really been tumblering, if that's a word, or tumbling, I guess is a better way to put it. Tumbling like I used to. But I still have my site up, bryante82.tumblr.com. I'm hoping I'll be able to do another one. I was gonna do my journals through Tumblr, but it looks like that hasn't been able to work. When I attempted to do it, my journals were coming up public, so I just went ahead and just disowned that second page that I made. So some of you probably read a few thoughts that I posted. If you did, lucky you, but sorry, they're gone. They're not coming back. Unless you have some type of archive trick to get them, great, all well and good. But I am keeping them on my pen drive, and that's been working out pretty well. The interesting part is, one of my friends who's been giving me a hard time about my writing is now writing, and she actually kind of likes it. I don't think she wanted to like it, but realizing how it helps her out in the long haul, she sees that it's more beneficial. So I'm at the 5 minute mark. I'm not gonna bore y'all half to death with no lifetime story about unnecessary uselessness. But stay on, keep a lookout. If you got any topics, issues, concerns, things you want me to talk about, I'll get it in. I'm gonna do my best to make this YouTube channel more relaxed, more calm, more of a enjoyable environment, and not just seem like, okay, I'm just on here posting stuff just to post it. Because at one time I was doing a lot of topics, I've kind of slipped on it, and that's kind of been for my personal blockage. It hasn't been, oh, I don't want to post anything, or oh, I don't have time. I just haven't really had much to write about or talk about. So what I may do, and this is just an idea, so if you want to go along with it, let me know. Or if you had topics yourself, let me know. I may take some of my blogs that I've written and bring them back. But I'll bring them back in video blog format and see how that works out. If you have suggestions that you have heard me talk about on there and you feel like I have unfinished business, by all means, hit me up. Like I said, Bryte82 on Twitter, LooseCannonBT. I've gone through about 50 Twitter names. I know, I apologize. But LooseCannonBT is here to stay. I'm going to stick to the script. If you're on Facebook, add me. If you are friends, or if you want to get at me, just let me know. I can make that happen. Let's see. Did I miss anything? Twitter, Facebook. Yeah, that. Boom. Okay. All right, y'all. Been good. Been straight. Peace. Blood, sweat, and tears. Deuces. I'm out.